Hi Liz.
Oh, hi Alison. How are you?
I'm all right, yeah. It's a nice sunny day and we're out in the garden.
It's lovely. I thought I might combine some yoga with my art activity this week. That's why I'm in this position.
It's a nice pose, that. What's it called?
It's called the grass sniffer.
Nice, like it. Paint sniffer, maybe.
Thanks.
So we're going to do a bit of painting. Do you want to tell us about the materials that you've got for today's painting activity?
Yes, well, we talked about having some old brushes and using things that we find in the house or in the garage. So I didn't have any. We've basically got one brush and that's in use. So I made a brush from two kindling sticks stuck into an old gardening glove. I've got a roller to use. I've got a stick and I've attached some old dock leaves to it, but they've gone a bit limp in the sun, but you know, we'll see. New marks.
Yes, they'll probably still work. Yeah.
Okay. The old classic small brush. Probably a little bit of detail.
Yeah. Oh, I haven't got a detail brush. Oh, okay.
And some newspaper COVID reporting I might shove in there too.
Nice.
What have you got?
What have I got? Well, I have, I've got a big brush. I've got some card that was all the same size that I've put on the wall look. So I've got a big surface paint on the wall, which I'm quite excited about. I found Princess Tina Annual 1970. So I've got some pages that I might use as well. And then I got a bit jealous of your thing. So I've made a stick with some interesting leaves on. Thought I might get some texture with that. And then I think for my detail, I might just use my hands.
Oh yeah. Well, why not? Yeah, I had actually, I've got basically some bits of cardboard I found out in the cupboard, and I've got a bit of an old chair and a picture that was on the wall that's now covered in coffee. And some cardboard from deliveries that we've been having in lockdown. So
cardboard for deliveries. I mean, everyone's got that. And the paint we've got is just like household paint, isn't it? There's my table of paint. It's just like leftover paint from painting the house. So nothing special in this one at all.
No, same here, exactly the same. This stuff needs using up.
Yeah, absolutely. Should we get going then?
Love to, I'm excited.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. I'm sort of rolling things on first.
Yeah, well, I'm just going to use the paint to kind of stick on one of my pieces of paper. Look, it's Skipper in a party mood. Barbie's little sister, apparently. I never knew that.
Skipper,
yeah.
I didn't either. Okay, my newspaper's blown away.
Oh,
yeah. There are hazards doing it outside.
Yes. So I'm going dark blue now.
Okay, that's lilac. That's got some nice heads to roll some paint over.
I've got some lilac as well, actually. Well, I don't know if it's quite lilac. It's like a really pale. It looks white against this grey. Oh, and then my colours are mixing together, so I'm getting lilac and blue. I like that. Right, I'm going to get another bit of
just paid out Boris's face. Not that one.
Got a bit of
1974. Quite tricky, actually. Trickier than I thought.
It's painting, Lark.
I tell you, but I like it. I really like rolling stuff.
I've got lots of red, as I would. Quite a lot of red. So I'm going to get some red in there.
And you do like red?
I do awfully like red, yeah.
Quite like the lilac on sort of black. The paper comes off a bit.
Starting with my very thick paint as well.
Right, I'm going to try the glove now.
Oh, yeah, I've got really red, white and blue. Ooh. Sorry. Yeah. Well, all right, yeah, definitely.
I'm trying the glove. I would say it's not highly successful.
Got two different kinds of red. Oh, actually, I'm going to wait with that one because it's really runny. I'm going to put the runny stuff on at the end.
Using cooking apple green.
Got some dancers. I'm going to stick my board together with a bit more princess cleaner.
Actually reminds me a little bit this of Robert Rauschenberg, that American artist who...
collage as well. This one says, here come the space girls. I think you've got a space girl, haven't you?
I have got a space girl, yeah. She's built an elevator into space as well. Not so pleased with the paper, but you know me, always dissatisfied.
Looking nice, I like that lilac. I like that you've left the shoe as well.
Yeah, I like that shoe.
Shoe's great.
Do you know what I think? I think the glove with the sticks in it is more interesting as a glove with sticks in it than as a paper. So I think it might be added in.
My board fixing isn't brilliant. Get a little bit more tape on
that. You learn a lot, don't you, when you're doing it, what you could do in the future if you ever did it again.
I stop thinking about that. Oh, I'm going to use my twig leaf.
Well, yes, I'm going to do that the same time.
Okay, right. I'm doing lilac colour with my twig leaf. Oh, it gets really heavy really quickly on it. Sizzles everywhere. Oh, it's nice though. I like that.
Got very little control.
Yeah, it's I don't think it's got many uses in it.
No, I've got a really limp brush.
Yeah, it's an interesting pattern though. This is Skipper as well. You can watch this on the video later. You don't have to see Skipper. She's all set for a walk in the park, so she's going on as well somewhere.
Might put a little bit of tape here. Put tape lying around.
Tape's always useful, isn't it?
Always useful. What does it mean? What does it mean?
I think I've been saving my runny paint till the end, and I think pretty soon I'm gonna get some good dribbles down it. But I'm enjoying like the freeness of it.
Well, I am making absolutely no decisions at all, really, yeah, except moving my hand.
That kind of goes nicely with the other bit. I don't know. It doesn't matter, really. I just want to see if there's any of these that I really want to get on there. Might be one more. Crashings of long, long ago.
Use this paper.
Yeah, I'm going to do some very thin black. We'll do the black last, I think.
Yeah, where's my black gone? Someone stolen my black.
Oh no!
That was the blackbird.
Did the blackbird steal the black?
Well, I don't know, maybe. I thought there's a lot of birds watching, actually.
Yeah, my cat is watching with kind of bemused interest as well.
What on earth are you doing?
What now?
I think I may have to attach the leaves to it. The leaves, I think they need to come off the stick.
Yeah.
And become part of the picture.
I might do that with mine as well. Looks like someone's been shot against mine now.
I think I might get into trouble if I do that.
I think I'm done, by the way.
I'm nearly done.
Yeah.
Just got to place this. Should I put that on? Got to know with the podcast. Maybe it's done. I'll go with that. I might just remove the sheet from underneath.
Yeah, so we can see it in all its glory. Yeah. Yeah, I can't find where I've put the tape now.
We tape.
Tape! Tape! I've taped the leaf stick on it.
Yeah.
But it's not going to hold. But I'll find some more. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, the good thing of having it lying down is, put anything on it.
You haven't got to be competing with gravity, have you?
Well, gravity is part of sculptural materials.
Well, I've enjoyed the gravity because of the drips have worked really well with the gravity.
That looks superb. Let me see. Let me have a look a bit closer.
Wow.
I'd like to come around and see it, but I'll have to wait, so you'll have to keep it up.
Okay, I will. Yeah. Let me see yours properly. Oh, I love the glove in it. That is absolutely, yeah.
Because I think the glove is my favourite bit.
The glove is perfect. That was loads of fun, as always. I feel great.
I really like that. That was
yeah. Look what you can do just with some old bits of cardboard and household paint and newspapers.
I know, and there was no thought in my head at all.
No, nor mine. Just, I'm going to stick this on and then do that.
Yeah.
Colour.
Yeah.
I'm really happy. I'm really happy. Welcome. Right. Shall we go then?
Okay. Yeah.
Bye. All right.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.